Hello everybody, I'm still today who continuing God of War Ragnarok. When we lost our stuff, we were still trying to reach the temple. To free Freya from her curse. Oh, plant. I'm actually sure we pulled the trigger. So we don't need to come back later. Trigger. Ow. I should really pay attention to some of these. Any more explosives? No. Good. Okay. Well, if that's the way, I'm not going that way yet. Badge. I do not just look at the ground, do I? I did what? If I did something that was meant to be done, that was not part of the plan. Oh, there wasn't a deal. Oh, it's a plant. Yo, it's a plant. Okay. Did that serve a purpose of some sort? Oh, I see now probably what it served. I was playing the way I got him. What's this? I shoot a fireball at people? I'm not sure what I like more. The fact that I can shoot a fireball? I want to shoot fireballs. High down experience. Let's see, anything good here? Increases demanding damage, sure. Grab this. And just jump down. Cross. If we run to...
Do not tell me to kill again.
What?
I killed to protect my son, to aid my friends. But I will be no one's monster. Never again.
You don't get to make that choice. Not with the debt you owe me.
I am not here for debts. I would always have helped you.
So much has been taken from me, and I'm just supposed to let it all go?
Freya.
Yeah. He's not a big fan of repaying debts. Okay, the last few deaths he'd never get to pay off. They wouldn't let him. That was delayed. That's the way there. We'll go this way.
Let's go. It's just past those doors up ahead.
Well, I can't go that way. This way then. What kind of horrifying creature that I need to fight. Wait, I'm fighting.
There. I feel the source of the magic keeping me in Midgard.
What is this place?
My home. I was born here. Hold on. Something's not right. Opinbera. World tree roots bound in Odin's damn knots. That's how he did it. Come on!
Whoa. Hi there.
Nico!
The creature! It belongs to Odin?
No. It protects Yggdrasil's roots wherever they are. Master was counting on it.
Yeah, and I'm pretty low on health now. Really low on health.
I need to get to those roots.
Stop turning free.
Don't just stand there. Move.
Well, this is not a normal boss fight. I'm not used to this boss is standing still.
Neathog!
The creature! It belongs to Odin!
No! It protects Yggdrasil's roots wherever they are.
Yep, thanks.
Bastard was counting on it. You have its attention now! Don't lose it!
Ow. Ow.
Drag it out! Don't let it fly off!
There we go. This is more better. This is more of a fight now. Okay.
If I free the Vanaheim root, I can help.
You're not being very helpful at the moment. Oh no, I don't need to do that.
I know.
can handle the creature. Focus on the roof.
I'm trying.
I see a lot of damage.
You are free!
In Vanaheim, yes. But there are more. She will guard them with her life.
Time. This thing's not getting across the bin with that. Okay, this thing's got burned early. I finally got it.
Oh.
too. Free. Now you're glowing? Why? Good thing?
Is it done?
It's over. It's really over.
And now that you have what you seek,
I suppose this is the point where I forgive you, where I kill you. To be honest, I don't think I can do either. There's still a part of me that is so angry, and it'll always be. It'll always be angry. But no. You are not the one who needs to die. I do see that. Look. Everything that's happened between us.
No need to explain. Not to me. I do not regret saving your life, and never will. But the choice between life and death should have been yours to make. I should not have robbed you of that choice.
Okay. Am I? Oh, I see. Some additional things I can get.
Now that I am myself again, I suppose it's time to face my brother.
And after that?
I don't know. It's been a long time since I've had a choice. Let me live with that for a moment.
Well, at least you're free.
We can take this way back to the camp. I can help with the vines.
Oh, so you are my new companion.
Now I'm dead. Okay. Fast learner.
Well.
Your brother seemed open to your return.
Oh, I'm sure he'd love nothing more than for everything to go back to how it was. Leaving the responsibilities of leadership to me.
At the same time, Martin is on the boss. So I thought that'd be the same. Thank you. So that's how I get past the mushroom things. I need purple magic. I don't know what it's actually called, but it's purple magic. Hi? Shoot an arrow of burning frosted enemy. Oh, so I can do.
Learn to use what you have.
Funny you try to do that, huh? Is that what you're thinking, big guy? Oh, I don't see no collectibles in this area. So I'll move on.
It's not as though I want to be angry with Freyr. He's my brother. He was the most important person in the world to me for half my life.
Okay. Hey, good thing. Can you get all the treasures for you?
These plants are the same as those we saw earlier. Frost should make quick work of their poison.
Yeah, that seems to be true enough. Need to tell me about that?
Now the sigil should hold the frost, even in the aftermath. Well done.
Ah, I see. Neat. Oh, rifle. We'll grab this. Okay.
Watch out, those are wisps. Powerful manifestations of runic magic.
They're gonna be like annoying enemies I can't kill without special requirements.
Could I ever think of this place as home again? After all that's happened.
Only play make of it.
Skull and Hadi are in Vanaheim?
We learned the giants rescued them from Odin and brought them here.
And look. The sunlight wakes the sleeping roots. See how they stretch to welcome the sun? Beautiful, no? A far cry from the sheets of Midgard snow I've grown accustomed to. The Eastern Migration. It's just as I remember it. At least the whole realm hasn't fallen to predators and occupiers. I guess there's still something to be fought for here. Something to defend even after so much damage has been done. Maybe that goes for Freyr, too.
Maybe.
These runes.
So this is like a bridge? Pretty neat. Ah, this is nice.
Damage it without destroying the mother. It's a large bulbous thing. You can't miss it.
Ow. Things now I have to remember. What's up here? Okay.
What is this?
I don't know. But giants definitely crafted it. There's two wolves represented here. Perhaps a connection to our friends in the sky. A mystery for another time.
So you think I'm falling on the backtrack here, huh? Okie dokie. I'll come back. Especially when I have all my abilities to get all the treasures.
My sigils can break through their shields.
That's nice. Come here. Don't blow up.
Enemy behind you, Fredo.
Oh, where? Hi. Hi. I have poison. Can't you fight? Just gonna have to lie down. Wasn't expecting so many things to show up. So many ads. Get up that way. This way then. Okay. Fair enough. That is annoying. Oh, you guys. Come here. There we go. Okay, nothing else here. Double check. I don't see anything. Just small fighting arena.
So much has happened since I last saw Freyr. I'm not even sure where to begin.
What do you want from him?
An apology would be a start. I want to forgive him. I'd like to think he's changed. He's all I have left now. Did you ever apologize to Deimos?
It is difficult to seek forgiveness when you feel unworthy.
I like how chat.
Now, how to get across? My sigil arrow should be able to carry the fire across the river to reach the bramble.
Okay. I don't think that reaches, does it? I don't get any closer than this. What am I seeing? No, my things don't go that far. Can't see this there. Why can't I push my hit? What the hell is it? And then this one's not going on doing anything. Places in need a river and... Hmm. One. What am I saying? Need to think. Well, the way the chaos, and I doubt the axe, the axe does anything. What am I missing? Excuse me, Freya. I'm gonna go over here again. No, I can't go over there. I can't go over here. That boat is too filthy to use. Yeah, but my... That doesn't do anything. That's just useless.
Forgiveness can be powerful, even for the unworthy. My wife, Faye, taught me that.
Well, be glad you have a spouse to remember fondly.
Hi. You're gonna have a terrible day. I'm having very bad luck.
It avoids every attack.
Hey. That blue stuff does a lot of damage. time will come.
All my former spouse taught me was that there's no limit to the depths to which a soul can sink into darkness. Tricked me into marriage to spare my home and took my home just the same. Scattered my people to the wind. Maybe it's time somebody drew the line. Maybe it's time someone makes Groa's prophecy come true.
I will not wish for war, Freya.
War is a terrible thing, Kratos. But some things are even worse. You know, if Atreus rushes to Ragnarok, you may not be able to stop him.
I will.
And if you fail?
I have prepared him to survive without me, if he must.
Good to know. Now your friend wants war. Alright, first off, we need to find that bubble thing. Alright.
Watch for the plants. They like me, but strangers not so much.
I see that.
I might not see one of these things right. That punch annoying me. Okay, so annoying puzzle is trying to get them all lined up. It's only annoying because they're shooting at me. I don't like them shooting at me when I'm doing puzzles. Ah, I thought that's something else, but never mind. Whee! What's over here? Oh. We're back here now. Okay. I don't think that was there before, was it?
So what's next for you, if not preparing for war?
I do not know. But I will take no chances with Atreus.
Well, you may want to think fast, unless you want someone to make that choice for you.
And back at the camp, Nelly.
Ready?
As I ever will be.
Return to us at last.
Yes.
Let's celebrate. You reclaim the throne. We'll rebuild. Me and you against the world. Huh? Just like the old days.
I'm not staying.
I don't understand. You're here. Maybe together we can take back what's ours.
I only just got back what's mine. I still have work to do.
You've seen what's left of the realm, right? Do we really mean that little to you?
You question my loyalty? Vanaheim turned its back on me.
Oh, you still can't let go of that old fight.
It was my duty to save as many of our people as possible. My responsibility. One you didn't take seriously then, and from the looks of it, one you don't now.
You think this is a game to me?
Yeah.
We lost everything to that maniac you called husband. The man's family set me on fire. How did you expect me to react?
Like my brother! Like the boy that used to have my back no matter what! And who I always supported, no matter how selfish his choices. I expected you to to come and find me. That no matter how hurt or angry, you wouldn't abandon me when I needed you the most.
Freya, please. I thought you were dead. Yeah. I've had to live lifetimes with those last awful words I said to you. Have any idea what that's like?
So crushing, I would imagine.
Knowing that your own selfishness hurt the person that you cared about the most. Abandon you. I mourned you. Oh, I've missed you so much.
Oh, this is touching.
And are you angry? But I won't bind myself to another realm when I finally have my freedom. I'll send help, though. And I will come back. I promise.
This hasn't been your home for a long time, has it? Do what you gotta do.
All right, that's enough. Ain't y'all got nothing better to do than gawking at family sorting squabbles? Come on, you two. Not you. Got a few things to square with y'all. First is you collecting your spare heads. Second is that sigil magic I smell on your bow. Reckon that's an idea I'll steal. How's about I set you up with some sonic mojo? Call it a trade.
Very well.
Third of all, even you ain't staying here, bears mentioning that Sindri and I find ourselves running a flophouse for unemployed gods. If you're done freezing your backside off in Midgard, maybe come back with Beardo there. Check up on your old pal, Tyr.
That's kind of you, Brock. I may do just that.
Well, all right, then. I'll meet y'all back at the house. Lesson you want me to fix anything up first.
Well, Brock. Here to meet our new allies, or shall we depart?
That's not where we're going.
You suppose that big fella we're traveling with might want to help me with a thing?
Mayhaps. Now and again, he's in the mood to make useful.
What is it?
Yeah, I spent a lot of time tinkering up and down the river delta. Once Odin's army came to town, I lit out of there faster than a tassel worm with its bottom ablaze. So frazzled, I accidentally left behind a few irreplaceables.
What irreplaceables?
Well, just one, really. An orb. I'd be mighty grateful if you would find it.
What is it?
And if you come across any of my old, beautifully rusted armor pieces, I'll use the scrap to whip up something specially suited just for you.
What is the orb?
Just bring it back here and you'll make me happy as Sunbeam.
You can enter.
Oh, and don't forget to keep an eye out for my old armor. I'll fix it up for you. Free charge.
What sort of orb do you imagine we're looking for, brother?
I do not know.
Okay, we're still coming that way. Looking around. I hear you.
Looking for something? We can head out the way we came.
Yeah, I have an honest opinion about this. Oh, mainly. I think that's all we actually have time for. So I'll catch you on the next video. See ya.